What's up, A4O gang? It's your boy, and we here with a whole new Bills episode. This one, dropping with the 32 team, who can I really play with? And it's going to be like three game series. So right now we're on the Buffalo Bills. But we got Buffalo Bills, Joshie Allen. Feel me, David Singletary, Devin Singletary, Zach Moss, but bring Matt Breida up. That's when we're gonna have to have Matt Breida at 94 speed. And it's a little tough right here. Dawson Knox, he lying pretty deep. Or not. Defense, see what that on the back. Suspect. White. Hide from the Warriors. Jordan Poyer. Defense still a suspect. Gonna get right into some gameplay. Buffalo Bills. Make sure you hit that like, comment. Alright, we are ready. Oh. Jumbo package look. Set him down sideways. Take Marty, D, it don't matter. It just, what, do it depends on the team you play with? Oh my god. I see what Forum was talking about. Everybody just run and two clock. In the April. But then when they throw passes, I see why, because they throw passes and throw interceptions. Dude, he's scared. Scared when he got his passes.
Yeah, that'll be accepted, of course.
I'm in.
The tackle made by Levi Wallace. They've got second and 12 from the 36.
Come on, man. We're going to get that run sooner or later. God, this dude is midfield to the 48. The fourth down run successful. Now they look to pay it off on first down. They feel able to find Hunt out of the backfield. From the 44, Mayfield. Boy, you better stop playing with me, boy. Too much usury out here. Too much usury out here. He baiting that guy. Yeah, I saw that dude backwards coming across the back. You thought he had that? I was watching it the whole time. Not that I mean. There we go. So what you gonna do, my guy? You gonna run so much? Oh. Oh. I got him. Get him. Yeah, that. Spurs ain't going nowhere. Come on, he did it. And he'll go down here at the 12-yard line. Get there.
Play fake. Mayfield. Flushed out right.
Yes, too much defense. What you gonna do? Come on, all that bouncery, it don't even matter. That's fourth down anyway. Let's go. I don't know, this game is kind of slow right now because my guy, wanna do all the little running the whole game. Let's go. Yeah. This is definitely going to be the GG's. I ain't throwing no more Brooklyn.
Stop. You're capping right there, bro.
Let's go. Cole Beasley, he leaving him too open. He leaving Cole too open. He leaving Cole Beasley open like that. Still got mastermind, you know what I'm saying? Las Vegas playbook. Still trying to figure out though. Still haven't figured out yet. What playbook exactly gonna have the 3-3-5 in it? What, he got Josh Allen had them things too? You feel me? If you're not watching, I should have a wide open. Then we get Devin Singletary, couple yards. Come on, Stephon. He wasn't ready for that. A little corner dig, then we get Singletary. Had this all day. He should have that all day. Easy. You want Paul to be open?
Out to his left. That's complete to Peoples Jones. And he's going to have us as they'll stop it with 25 seconds to go here in half number one.
Come here. Get over here. Mean, man. Taron Johnson able to pick it. And the. Wait. That's 1-1. We're going to go right into the next one. Tell Jimmy to do it like a best of three with them to see. And so far, them boys doing their thing. Let's get into the next game. Yes, let's go. Get in up. George Poyer? And you.
He is going to have a Rams first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. They'll run on
Jordan Poyer getting cooked like that? Fine. Talk about it. And he trying to rush it and do all that extra. One thing I did find out though. It's okay, you better punt it, my guy. Better punt it. Yeah. Oh, it lagged. Lag, huh? Don't lag on me. Turn into a smoke route. If you see the coverage off the receiver, it doesn't matter whether you call it a run or not. Just Devin. Decided to hand it off that time. First down, and they're gonna throw with Allen. Escaping the pressure right. Devin, too much. You feel me? You can't rock with it. My gameplay got way better now.
Good night, I'm going up.
We're going up.
I'm up. I think everybody want to run. Get the luck and stuff like that.
That's some bull crap. Like, that's some stupid. The first down run got five. Here's second and five.
So the shotgun snap to Allen. Got him scared now. He's backing him up. And they get it. Now Allen. Come on. You don't know what to do.
Down and just 1 yard there. Allen now looks to throw.
Ooh, I ain't trying to do that one. Gonna bring you back on. No further, so he is well short of the first down marker.
You're stupid, and you're jerk, and you're stupid.
Six. They've got to forget about that quickly. In this case now, the guy throwing the ball, he's got to be like what we talk about with defensive backs who get beat for a ball.
Let's go, Emmanuel. That was luck. I say that was luck. So I threw it to Cole Beasley, but I guess it let me switch to James Sanders. That was well needed. That was well needed. Given five, the backbone of this offense. We know not every run's gonna be a big hitter, but you know they'll take that type of result on each and every attempt. That was well needed. Yeah, I want Pose to get that pick. You feel me? Let's just keep it going.
9 yards, not quite enough, and they'll be left now with third and one. They'll try and run for this with Singletary.
Come on. Don't keep it going. Try to run some of this time down. As we keep it going. All we got to do also. Double team that big behemoth, Aaron Donald. He can't do nothing. Make sure we double team him every time we do our run. We all great. The same thing that posing is covering.
Analytics will tell you, try and score when given
45. Stafford now to throw.
You serious, man? My dude in front, if like.
Signal for a timeout. Their second straight incompletions have him looking at third and 10. Out to his left.
Let's go. Set him down. You got to use one of your timeouts, dog. You got to use one of your timeouts, dog. Yeah, he gonna have to. He gonna drive it all the way down the field. And he using Aaron Donald. And it lagged. I couldn't find, dog. It always some luck. Come on, man. It lagged. It lagged on me and then hit me with a fumble. Really, kid? Are you serious? You weren't supposed to get that off or be open. Come on, get in up. Get in there. Get out of where he was supposed to be last time. Let's go.
Because now you're in scramble drill. So everyone's adjusting. He's taken down.
Hey, that's not it. Gotta speak of him now. Oh my God. No. I had it, man. One more second.
Brandon, we've seen a sloppier played game this year for a team on offense. Turn it over four times and expect to win? No chance whatsoever. And look, I have no idea what the ratio is about turnover four times and how that correlates to winning or losing, but I'll guarantee you, it's not very good. Second down, they'll go with Akers again. They stopped after only a yard, taking it from the shotgun. Here's a give to Akers.
Come on, man. He won't pose.
He's going to work this one down to about the five. The Rams on third down. They've converted four times out of six. Not bad. Here it's third and three. Well, this is going to depend on the spot, but in a big spot here. This, a chip shot, a 20-yarder. You're going to take care of it, but you have to be careful about being too cautious because now you can't run any offense at all. Still want to attack. We'll see how they attack him here. Looking to throw again on second down. Allen. This has to go down as one of the simpler routes in the playbook, but oh so effective. Nice completion there. Keeps the sticks moving.
Boy, you right there. Let's go. Make me look bad. That's a lot of stuff fumbling. Trying to make me look bad. just stop. No, you're running. Take it, damn Matt. Let's go, man. He ready for me, man. You feel me? We going for it. Settle for no field goal. He won't pose to stop me with that blitz. That's the only reason he got me in. Josh Allen ain't get it off to my running back faster, but you know, we do it like that. Let's go. You know me. Young V go with the defense, though.
Another try after the first down sack. Hurts. You feel me? Let's
just watch it. We gotta watch it. Deep. Deep. Oh, Sanders, man. Oh, going for Sanders down. Coverage and it's intercepted. He's picked off at his own 47. Let's go. You know, easy. There we go, there we go. You know, you weren't ready for that one, though. I think that then, all you gotta do, if you're doing any type of play like that, watch them linebackers. They come in. You got it. Oh my God! He always gotta be some bull. Open, man. He's overthrown, man. Oh my God. It always happens.
Come on, man.
Really? Give me my interception back. Do they play coverage on this down? Hey, I don't know what you thought you was gonna get that. He'll lose yardage and be down at the 7 yard line. They'll wind up losing a couple yards here on the play, and it'll be fourth down. Come on, Mike. Come on, Mike. Yeah, give my 7 that was supposed to have with that foul play EA made me throw.
and get an interception. So get my interception back with my touchdown. Replace that. Thank you. Thank you.
That's cool. That was cool. Yeah. Did that look cool?
Yo. Thank you. Yeah, that was pretty smart. Appreciate it though, you know. Appreciate it, whatever you want to give me, though. You know.
The Eagles offense set to begin their next
just
run.
Give it to me. I appreciate it. Let's go. Be ready for him now.
They'll run at Sanders. Oh, he sheds himself free. And he'll be corralled well in the field right around the 40-yard line.
That's your thing.
Bird sets up to throw it.
Come here. Come here. You really, just come here. You thought you had it, didn't you?
Yeah.
That's gonna do it for the Bills gameplay. Next one, we gonna get it to the Broncos. Make sure you share, like, comment, and subscribe, cause we, this is what we do, you feel me?